Back in Ottawa, hockey fights cancer in its 10th year. Much pink in the building here tonight. This is Erin Phillips, the wife of Ottawa Sens assistant captain Chris Phillips. And Erin, why is it important for you and the Sens and all the wives and girlfriends to be involved in this, I guess it's a month-long sort of awareness campaign?
Well, being a mom of three and affiliated with the Candlelighters Foundation here in Ottawa for many years now, we've seen firsthand what families and young kids have to deal with going through this devastating disease, and we'd like to do all we can to help out.
And how can the general public help out, especially pertaining to what you have in your hand there?
Well, in Ottawa here, we're selling these hats. They're Senator hats, Hockey Fights Cancer on the side, and Reflections of a Hockey Season. Books are being sold at Senators here at the rink, and also you can get them online at NHL.com.
Erin Phillips, thank you very much. Appreciate the time.
Thank you.